red, yellow cloak and button eyes. Very friendly and happy, but sometimes I am angry and nervous. I live in the big house with my parents. I am a seventh grade student. I don't like school uniform because I think it's very simple. I very like cake, candy and sweets, and I have a lot of fluffy toys.
Beautiful own pink dress, blue eyes, and magic stick. My teacher is really kind, and I live big, beautiful castles, and I like to help animals. In the future, I will become a queen.
Hello, my name is Marinette. I'm from France. I have got a lot of hobbies. I like to sing, draw and dance. My parents are baker, but I don't like to cook. I like to travel. I have got a secret. I'm a hero. My hero name is Lady Buff. Every day I say the Paris, but French don't know my name. My weapon is yo-yo. I transform by a kwan. It is a small animal like a bug. In the future, I will save the Paris, and I think I will save the world. So I told you about myself, and I think it's so interesting for you.
Yeah!
I'm very kind, interesting, and friendly. I have many sweaters. I like them very much. I'm from California, but now I live in a small village with my brother Deeper and my uncle Stan. My brother found the dairy, and every day he reads in this dairy about monsters, fires, and its entry. And every day we can see them in the forest or fields. Also, I can pet. It is a pig. Its name is Puchia. In the future, I want to have more sweaters, and I, with my brother, want to find a new dairy. So I tell you about me, and I think you can know me better.
Yay!